way back with Brumby. Scott's family, his parents were actually the very first Brumby's franchisees. So they've passed down all their baking traditions onto us. Seeing our parents do it, we knew it was hard work and we knew what was involved. So we had to make it the right store. And we found that store and we've made it our own and have a look at it. I think you have to be obviously self-motivated, self-driven. It all comes from within. You have to be organised and proactive. But I think also you have to realise that we're not just in the bread business, we're in the people business. I think you need to do your research first, absolutely, and know exactly what's involved before you get out there and do it for yourself. So researching the area in itself, researching exactly what's involved behind the scenes, and researching if that fit is right for you and your family, of course, that's a big part of it all too. So there's a lot of flexibility in being your own boss, but with that comes a lot of responsibility at the same time. We have great support from head office behind the scenes. You don't always see it all, but they're there when you need them. We've got our business development managers who hit the ground with us and they're right there beside us as we go along. We've got the marketing department who are right there when we need them as well. And the promotions. I mean, we don't have time to be coming up with all this by ourselves. We've got a lot of day-to-day stuff to do. So to have that team behind us and promote Australia Day, for example, we've got Raspberry Jim Flavington that's coming through. The marketing department have been right behind us there. So they can make it happen.